Hi, ladies and gentlemen, it's your boy, it's your homie, it's your broski, 2Kid Official.
And it's your boy Kevin in the building, baby.
Yeah, you already know it is what it is. Trust me, you get what you give. Welcome to the best YouTube reaction channel in the universe. If you're new here, please do us a favor and smash that subscribe button as always.
Give us a thumbs up.
Give us a thumbs up. Hit the notification bell, comment as well, and share this video, because your subscriptions and your comments and your likes are gonna help make this channel grow even bigger.
Matters a lot.
It matters a lot to us people. Today we're gonna be doing a reaction video which we are super excited and super poised for. We're gonna do a reaction video on a song which goes by the name
Nadiyon Paar
by Janhvi.
Janhvi, SACHIN-JIGAR.
SACHIN-JIGAR.
Rashmi.
IP Singh. Yeah. I'm gonna give you a brief explanation about Janhvi. Janhvi is one of the most renowned actresses in Bollywood in India. She's been characters in a movie like Bombay Girl, Ghost Stories, Rochi, and many more.
She's so famous in India.
She's so famous. That's why I'm super excited to react to this song. I am hyped up today, man. What do you have in mind?
SACHIN-JIGAR.
Uh-huh.
I mean, this is a music group.
Uh-huh.
Consists of two boys.
Oh, okay.
Two men. SACHIN and JIGAR.
That is something.
They're two different men that are doing the same thing, doing music.
Yes, exactly. Thank you very much for the enlightenment.
And we got Rashmi as well. Like, she's an Indian actor. I mean, actress.
Yeah.
She's from Punjab as well. She's doing so great in Bollywood.
Yeah. I heard this song, Nadiyon Paar, is under the movie called Rochi in Netflix.
Yeah, it's Netflix. It was released this year in March.
Yeah.
2022.
Yeah. So we don't want to talk too much, ladies and gentlemen. We don't want to keep you waiting for this reaction. So without further ado, let's get it started.
Let's get started.
There's always something special about Indian music and Indian movies as well.
Yeah, she lost her heart to the careless one.
Yeah, man,
she said that.
It's not about their gorgeous looks. It's the way they dance.
They've
got silky waist and silky bodies, man. I cannot dance like that, to be honest.
It's the way they put themselves in the music.
They feel the music. It's as if they put their mind and souls into their songs and into their movies, man. They take everything seriously.
They definitely know what they're doing.
Yeah, they like taking this seriously, man.
I mean, this is...
Yeah, this is so good.
Music
is
everything to them.
Yeah, she's got silky waist. She's got a silky waist that is so delightful to watch, man. And she's also gorgeous. She's got the looks. She's got the dance. She's got the juice.
And the dancers, I mean, there's so many that are doing the same thing.
Yeah. Let's get it on, man. Let's get it on.
I'm gonna.
premise is all over, man. I can't believe it's done.
Let me play.
It's done, man. I enjoyed watching this song, to be honest, man. It's as if...
Did you see the way they move their necks?
Yeah, the way they move their bodies.
It's not like
waist,
they got no bones in them.
Yeah, it's like... It's,
they don't have bones.
It's like they're not made of bones, man. It's like they've got nothing in your waist.
They've got jelly.
Can you dance like that? I surely can dance like that.
I mean, I guess it would take me like a week or a year.
Yeah, it's going to take you a week. It's going to take a year for you to dance like that, surely, man. If you enjoyed this reaction video, let us know in the comment section down below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Most importantly, don't forget to smash that subscribe button and hit the notification bell. And I heard this song is under the movie called
Roohi. It's a horror comedy movie.
Yeah, as I said, man, don't forget to smash that subscribe button. And I'm on my way out to go check this Roohi movie, man. I'll see you around. Hey, wait for me! Don't forget to subscribe. I'm gonna check out the movie like right now. Thank you very much for this song and for good music. Good night.